just moments away here. Where's your scout cam going tonight?
I'm going to look and see who gets their star players involved in the game earliest, who's going to be able to carry the matchup, and which coach feels like he's playing chase most of the night.
Setters glide into position for the opening draw. The Canadians take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Let's it go, and makes the save. Straight up the middle, here they come. Here's a shot, and misses over the net. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Close, but not close enough. Quebec's at the back end. Moves it quickly over to Laterra. Moves close to the point. And that one flies over the net.
Probably better off to take a little off the shot and get it on target. He's nowhere near the net.
Grabbed along the boards by Laterra. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. They've got numbers. Skates in behind the cage. Takes the pass. Pass back to the point. Oh, comes up with a stop. Montreal's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Quick pass to Laikkanen. Montreal's got into the offensive zone. Into the corner of the attacking area. Quick feed to Domi. Puck sent across the blue line. Play whistled dead because of an offside. Domi's won it. Puck scooped up by Mete. Gaining momentum up along the side. Moves right to the middle. Snaps one on net. Big save. Point shot. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Quebec's got the puck along the wall. Move to the middle. A chance on goal. Nothing doing.
No, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
Let's it fly. And there's the save. Poked away from danger.
The game's best goaltender over the last half dozen years. Carey Price, another great stop.
Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Here's a short pass to Mete, and that's blocked. Taken along the wall by Weber. Rips it from the blue line, grabs the puck right in front and tries to escape the pressure. Moves it around along the half wall. Hammers one at the net, denies him with a save. Oh, and another big stop.
After the first stop, he's in good position to make a second.
Montreal's got it along the wall. Puts it on net, denied by the goaltender. Smith won the draw deep in the defensive zone. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Here's a shot and makes a save. The Canadians gain control of the puck against the wall. Moves it to Armia. Along the half wall with the puck. With the backhander, stones him in front.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
Sends it in deep. Stepping out of the crease now to play the puck. Sherratt's got a hold of the puck behind his own cage. Puck lands right back onto the blade. Through the neutral zone, up along the wing. Here's a shot, and that one stopped. Scooped up along the wall by Wheel. Montreal's got it now. Nice feed inside the offensive zone from the boards. Nears the blue line and looks to set up at the point. The Nordic Blizzard have gained control of the puck along the wall. Falk's picking up steam. Unleashes a cannon! Comes up with a stop. Picked up along the boards by Smith. Prince slides the puck along the line. Oh,
back. Didn't miss it by much. He gets lots on it, beats the goaltender, but just wide.
Laterra's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. And that's blocked away. Laterra's looking around near the point. And a great save! Another stop by the goaltender.
Yeah, he's pretty good positioning here, James. He makes the two stops back-to-back.
Here's a shot, and that one's turned away. Quebec's got a hold of it against the wall. Throws it on goal, and another stop! Another save!
No time to take a breath. He made that first stop, and then the puck turns around on him again.
Deneau's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Hammers it on net, just wide. Vandeveld's taking it from his own end. Moves the puck along the half wall. Flips it up the net, turns it away. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. Percy's got the puck. Moves behind the net. In close, off the mark.
Goaltender's in good shape. There's not much room at all there, and he ends up shooting it wide.
Takes a shot, and too much traffic in front blocks that one. Quick feed to Gallagher, and the pass is picked off. Gallagher's got it in the offensive zone. Backhander, beautiful stop with the stick. Both teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway. Both teams still feeling each other out after a scoreless 20. Let's see if that changes here in period number two. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
I don't know what these guys are going to have to do to beat these goaltenders. They've had all kinds of great chances. Nobody's found the first goal of the game.
Deneau's got it along the wing. Mente's got it against the boards. Moved into the middle. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Can't get it to go. Picked up along the wall by Deneau. Comes up with the stop. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Carries it across the line. He's got a step. Nothing doing.
That plan didn't work.
Sails over the net. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Pass to Gallagher. Here's a chance on the backhand. Makes the save.
Sharp reaction save.
Carries the puck up through center. Montreal's got the puck along the boards. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Puts it on goal. Denied by the blocker. Corrado's moving the puck through his own zone. Here's a chance. Nice pass. Shot, and that caroms right off the mask. Domi's got it through the neutral zone. Puts it towards the net, and he comes up with it. Quebec's got the puck in the defensive end. Puts it on net, and he makes the save. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. Sherratt's got the puck in his own zone. Shot with the stop. draw. Back at the point, they set it up. Oh, Smart heads up play to poke that one away. Moves it quickly over to Morey. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Hammers the shot, shuts him down. There's another stop.
He's right on it. Two consecutive saves. Tough ones at that.
Puts it on net. Stopped by the goaltender. The Nordic Blizzard have taken possession along the wall. With possession along the wall. And that's broken up. Quick pass to Armia. Armia's got it across the line. Armia's going to play it against the half wall. Kotkaniemi's going to play it from the back of the cage. Stick save by the goaltender. Handles it along the blue line. Drives it to the front of the net.
Well, that probably would work a little better if the stick stayed in one piece.
No luck in that stick. One-on-one with the goaltender. Oh, what a save!
That gives a shot of adrenaline to his team, turning aside the breakaway.
The draw here inside the offensive zone. Turns it aside. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender.
Doesn't look like much, but the defensemen are helped out by this puck being in the corner.
Looks to set up at the point now. And he says no! Roback's got the puck now in his own end. Big stop by the keeper.
And he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Slides the puck over. Blocked in traffic. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Takes the feed. Stopped by the goaltender. Gallagher's got it into offensive territory. Quick feed to Fleury. Here's a howitzer at the net. Being saved by the goaltender once again.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
Gets in front of it. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Tatar. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Stopped by the goaltender.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Slides the puck near the front of the net. Grabbed along the boards by Kulak. Tatar stick handling in his own zone. On the attack along the boards. And now he moves it to Fleury. And that's wide of the net. Quebec's gained possession along the boards. Second period nearly in the books here. Into the corner. Montreal's ready to go on the attack. Scores! Huge goal here.
Every play becomes so magnified when you get this late into a tie game. And scoreless, it always feels a little more tense. Man, it looks like a bus depot in front of the net. You know it's a tough one when you can't see the goalie. That means he can't see the puck.
The Canadians have taken a one-goal lead here late in the second.
They've got the lead now. They'd like to run this lead into the intermission. Try and regroup and make sure they're ready to go in the third.
And a great heads-up defensive play here.
Quebec's...
And with just seconds to spare, they get a goal here to close things out.
You got to look at it from both ways. That's a real kick in the pants for the team that gave up the goal. But what a boost of energy for them to score this late in the period. He gets in so tight to the goaltender, the goalie's backed up towards the goal line, but he still makes a nifty move, beats him on the backhand.
The Nordic Blizzard have evened things up at a critical time, Razor.
Yeah, you get late into the second period, you want to put yourselves in as good a position as possible. They tie the game up. Real nice job to get themselves back level.
There's the end of period number two. We are still tied at one.
Present your ticket stub from tonight's game and receive up to 10% off of your meal at Bunsville Burgers Family Restaurant.
Big third period still to come. We'll get ready for it. Hope you'll join us. Just moments away from the start of the third period. Third period, we are all tied up, and the next goal could be a biggie. Let's it go, comes up with the stop. Denies him again. Pushes it across to Gallagher. Over the line they come. Takes the feed at the point. Puts it on net with the stop.
Price is able to take that scoring chance and shut it right down.
We're still in the early stages of this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Back underway and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Backhander, blocker save.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Takes it across the blue line. Puts it on net, stopped by the blocker. Montreal's got the puck in their own end. Moves it around along the half wall. Quick feed down low. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Tries to get it to Prince. Here's a shot denied by the goaltender. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Near the point. With the blast! Off target!
Nobody's going to be able to block that unless they're way off target like his shot was.
Along the half wall with the puck. Lets it go and makes the save. Up the neutral zone now. Carries it in. Takes a shot and there's the save. Save made by the goalie.
That's why a goalie can never relax. He makes one stop. Now he's got to be sharp to make another.
Oh, what a stop. Icing is the call here, and those winded bodies are going to be out there for an extended period here now.
Yeah, they can't get a change in, and so you go back, you kind of meander your way back as long as you can to kill time and get a little breath.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period, and it's all tied up. Quebec's got possession here in the offensive zone. Cannon of a shot! That sails over the net! Moves the puck from off the bank pass. Moves the puck along the half wall. Denied by the goaltender. Quebec's got a hold of it against the wall. Bang on passes center in the neutral zone. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Back to the blue line. Moves the puck. Moves it to Ferraro. From the blue line, they take control of it and makes the save. He's got the puck with all sorts of traffic around him. Taken along the wall by Mete. Moves it quickly over to Weber. And he slides it quickly to Drouin. The Nordic Blizzard have control of the puck. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Lets the wrister fly. Stopped by the goaltender. Here they come on the attack. And now he angles it across to Drouin. Big time stop there. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck. He had to be on top of his game to make that stop. That's a great scoring chance and he turns it aside.
Past the midway mark in this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Scoops up the puck now. Oleski's got the puck along the wing. Here's an odd man rush to his teammate, scores! And the deadlock is broken!
Well, what a crushing goal to give up, but the other guys worked hard for it. catch them short, and they make them pay.
Quebec's gone up by one. What's the strategy now, Ray?
Nothing really changes except you're cognizant of the fact you have a one-goal cushion. But you want to play up the ice. You want to be aggressive.
Sends a pass over. Receives the pass. And that's taken by the defense. Takes a shot. Good positioning there to knock it away with the glove. Resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And that was stopped. Slides the puck across to Falk. Handles the puck. And the puck's back on his blade here at center. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Takes the feed. And that's stopped by the goaltender using his head this time. Quick pass to Deneau. Up along the wing. Shot, and that one's turned away. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Slides it across. Rips it. Stops him cold.
Poulin's been their team's best player. He's been busy. He's been peppered at times. And he hasn't broken yet. Really solid performance.
Here in the late goings of the period, we've got a 2-1 game. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Comes up with a stop. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Through center along the wing. With possession along the wall. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Kotkaniemi. Carries it across the line. Here's an opportunity to clear the zone. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Is dropped and we are back underway. Sends the pass over. Drouin has got the puck. Nearing the final minute of the third. Sherratt's got it in the offensive zone. Wrister, and he misses.
That's a good scoring opportunity. He doesn't capitalize on a grade A chance.
Laterra's got it along the wing. Let's it go. Makes the save. Takes the pass. Fires one on goal. And that goes off a player in front. Nice pass. Over the line they come. Quick feed to Gallagher. Trailing in this one, they have pulled the goalie and the extra attackers out. Right in front. Oh, what a chance. And the goalie catches a break on that.
That looked like it beat him, but it's just outside of the cage.
12 seconds on the clock. To the empty net, just wide. It is all over.
Well, they'll look at it and say, hey, we controlled play at certain points. We had a better faceoff percentage, but just not enough.
In the meantime and in between time, he's Ray, I'm James. Good night.